Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. monitoring panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. With the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. Standing by. best lap so far is a 1:42.5. All personnel be aware, car leaving. Thank you. As all cars are now over the line, your top three again are...
Deruvilla,
Schumacher,
and Marcus Armstrong.
Thank you for joining us for free practice today. We'll be back with more Formula 2 action very shortly.